you have a reason, you know, you don't want to be totally savvy.
Roll camera, please. And Dolly. And action.
This video is basically about, you know, unrequited love. You know, liking someone and they have no idea. It's about this guy who I used to sit next to in class and I had the biggest crush on him. And so I would sit there every single day and he would talk to me about this other girl. And so every single day he would come in and it was, oh my gosh, she's so pretty, she's so awesome, you know, talking about this other girl, and I had to sit there and take it.
Tell her how pretty she is. Good.
It feels kind of weird being back in a high school because I haven't been in high school for about a year. So it's kind of interesting coming back and, you know, seeing the lockers with all the signs, the handmade signs written on them and all that stuff. So being in high school again is a little bit strange, but in a good way.
He's the reason for the teardrops on my guitar.
I picked Trey to direct the video because it was such a good experience the first time. It was really an amazing and positive experience. So she took so much time just getting me prepped for it and just treated me so well. And, you know, you got to remember the people who were good to you in the beginning.
He's going to be doing an experiment, and he's going to walk in, and as he sits down, and you pour it, and it's going to bubble everywhere, and you're both like...
We had Tyler Hilton to be in that video, and that actually happened because we're friends.
I was real impressed. I heard her song, and I read her interview, and I was like, gosh, I really like this girl.
Recently, like a couple months back, I read this article, he's this interview he did in the magazine, and he specifically just quoted, you know, I just love Taylor Swift music.
And then, like, the next day, I get a call from the manager that says, she had my CD and really dug my music and had read the article, and so...
He decided to come out to one of my shows. And he's this great singer-songwriter. He's also an actor. He was in One Tree Hill and Walk the Line. And so...
She had a show in California where I live, and I went down there and sang with her and kind of got to watch her perform. And then she was like...
Do you want to be in my video?
And I was like, oh, this is so cool. Like, she digs my music and I think her music's great. And
I'm just really happy to have him in the video. It's really fun to work with.
They're putting makeup on for the final scene, which is performance shot, with this huge, long dress on. And Sandy made it. And so I'm so excited about it. It's gorgeous.
You walk by me. Can he tell that I can't breathe? And there he goes, so perfectly. The kind of flawless I wish I could be. We better hold him tight. Give him all his love. Look in those beautiful eyes. And all seems like it kind. He's the reason for the teardrop on my guitar. The only thing that keeps me wishing mama wishing star. He's the song in the car. I keep singing, don't know why I do.
I am so happy right now, but, you know, I've been being healthy for a while now, and pretty much craving back to going to McDonald's after ordering extra large. Yes, I will supersize that order of fries and some ice cream.